The Lyrid meteor shower will be best seen in the early morning hours of April 22nd. Moonlight will interfere with this year's display, but away from city lights, you might see up to 20 meteors per hour. On April 25th, a partial lunar eclipse will be visible throughout most of Africa, Europe, Asia, and Australia. The moon will darken slightly as it passes through the edge of Earth's shadow. The night sky is always a celestial showcase. Explore its wonders from your own backyard.